Hey, what's up guys, it is the Antisocial Grim here. Today we are here for a little video. Today we are here for the first episode of Season 3 of Minecraft Multiplayer Survival with InfectedAJ. Apparently all of the seasons now, we started in this house.
Right, oh yeah.
As you guys know, we are gonna make use of this house. We're gonna be putting all the, you know, to be remembered stuff like I've been expecting you and the headstones and stuff like that. So that's what this house is gonna be. I don't know if we said that last season, but Snookles is still out here, but I plan on working on that house later in this season. So yeah, do we still have our boats? Oh no, we crashed them.
We crashed them.
I'm gonna go
make boats.
Yeah, I'm gonna go make wood. Have you got wood?
Yeah.
Alright.
Do you need it?
Yep.
Okay. Here.
Sure do, pal. Thank you. Wait. Okay. It's all G. Oh god, Skelly Man.
Oh, and he shot me.
Boosted me over.
Oh, triggered.
Alright.
I need a boat.
So basically, the plans for this season is, you know, we didn't actually get to show off at the end of the last season, but we did actually tear down all of the houses that was in the village, and now the only houses that are left are mine and Aaron's, and even then, our houses are a bit- What?
Yo, me and this boat are going places.
I know.
We can get off the crafting table, that is.
Yay! It didn't work.
Need a little boost.
Yeah, I just tried that, it didn't work.
Oh no, it's going slowly.
Watch him roll and watch him go.
Oh, he be rolling down the street. He be rolling. Alright, just wait for me. Might take a couple minutes. Okay.
Okay! So basically my plans for this season are to like fix up the village because it's still in bits. Creeper blew apart my house. I don't know if you guys saw that in the end of season 2 either, that or if that was on unseen footage. But no.
Come on, boat.
Alright, let's go.
Wait, no, okay, let's go.
Yay, okay.
So
you're
going the wrong
Aaron,
way.
Aaron, what are your plans for this season?
Just survive, I guess.
Nice! You said that last season, I'm pretty sure.
Exactly. I was just gonna say I said that last season.
I'm pretty sure as well, that we I'm pretty sure the season's gonna be, like, way longer than season 1 and 2. Only because we didn't do a whole bunch in those two seasons. But, this season we plan on going more so exploring and mining, and I kind of, like, plan on spending the whole season, like, down under in mines, but, yeah, we still will be taking care
of stuff.
We still will be taking care of the village. Obviously, that
especially
can happen.
Especially when there's no one there.
Yeah, obviously, we can do that at near the end of the season, or if we were to give out a little season 4, because if we were, we were planning on doing farming and stuff like that, but, Yeah, me and Aaron kind of talked about it yesterday, so I think we're gonna be doing a season 4, I don't know. But if you guys want to see a season 4, then be sure to let us know down in the comments below. I'm about to launch right into a creeper. Never mind.
And you broke your boat.
Okay, go again. Okay, I'm done.
Oh.
It's okay.
Go again.
Famine deli.
And there's a zombie.
Yeah.
You're still crouching.
I know, I'm okay.
Yeah,
oh, he just dropped iron.
Wait, did he? How much? Just one?
Just one.
Oh, I'm lucky.
Go again. That means you have 4 iron.
Oh, yeah.
So that's pretty neat. Yay. I'm gonna get the other crapper. Come here, Clips. Yes.
You do not. You go, girl.
Alright. This is, pretty well so far. I'm surviving. We are not dead because this is nighttime, and nighttime in Minecraft means hellfire. And hellfire in Minecraft means nighttime. So, yeah, this is hellfire. I wonder what's in this chest, because I left it empty. Okay. Oh god, just a scary man shooting at us. Okay. Run! Yeah. I kind of have to, like, stay in Aaron's house for a little while, because my house kind of needs to be repaired.
Don't worry, I'll get your bed.
Okay. I'm gonna stay here.
Ow.
There's a skelly man right
at the creepers,
house.
Two creepers.
I'll save you. Die, I have one heart, never mind.
Oh no,
I'm still in the house, bud. Fambogini. I want chicken. Spawn a chicken, puss. Damn it. No! There's no spawn chicken. So yeah, I think we've pretty much gone over everything we want to do in this season. We're gonna be farming, we're gonna be mining a lot more. So
it's a bad loan.
And we're gonna be farming a lot more, so that's cool. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna be
gonna get some cars.
The season is literally gonna be like the season of exploration, so yeah.
Yes.
That's what's happening, family. Kilo de. Okay. I'm gonna go make some bread, because I am starving.
Same here.
Don't know about you, but I'm feeling 22.
Kilo de. Creeper didn't
blow
up. Creeper definitely didn't blow up.
I'm pretty sure Creeper is like the only mob that's hostile during the day. I think it is.
Yep.
I know, Enderman.
Oh, yeah.
But they hardly ever spawn during the day. So.
No.
Kilo, what was I crafting again?
Don't know you.
Oh, bread, right, okay. lots and lots of bread. Okay, Aaron, come back to the house. Bread for you! You're welcome. All right.
Wait.
Oh, thank you, good sir. I'm gonna be repairing the house now, so that I no longer have to sleep in the same bed as you. Triggered. All right. First goal: complete the house. Second goal: get rid of all the gravel that isn't leading to mine or Aaron's house. Fourth goal, mine. That's basically this season in a nutshell.
This season in a nutshell.
Alright, I've got 26 potatoes. Know that?
Okay. Oh,
I need an oak door, I need a ladder,
I need a daughter. Hey, hey.
Yeah. Go train him?
Yeah.
No. Alright. So this season may start off a bit boring, but literally, I can say the same for literally every other season. Also, guys, I want to show you all something before we get back in. So, Aaron, if you come over here for a sec, you probably know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, I know what
you're talking. Yeah, this over here, the strange sugar that was featured in the season finale of season 2. I built it, I put it together really fast, didn't even go into creative mode, I'm proud of that. This is the church. The only reason these cobblestone blocks are here is because I had to stand here and zoom in and no chickens could get in, because chickens actually got in. But I had to stand here and yeah, this is all the coffins for all the people, such as Jeremy, Biscuit, Dr. Harry, Lenny, Matt, Snarkles, and Phil. So yeah, that's everyone.
You might recognize this skin.
Oh yes, right.
This
yeah.
Right here.
That was actually Aaron, who is the priest. Everyone knew that. But I told him to use that skin. He was like, "Oh, what about this skin?" And he was joking. I was like, "Man, I can't take that skin seriously. Let's use it." So yeah, I didn't actually cheat by going into creative mode to do that. there were a lot of bloopers for that church scene, the funeral scene, and I would have had them uploaded by now. I think I was gonna upload them like maybe maybe the same week as the season finale of season 2 went up. It's up a while by now, but yeah. Why am I eating rotten flesh and I have bread? So yeah, I'm gonna go back to repairing the house. What do I need? I need cobblestone, lots and lots of cobblestone.
I have that.
What? Oh wait, so do I, never mind.
Hello.
360 no scope. Alright, I know. Forever alone. Okay.
Yes, forever alone.
Triggered.
Triggered indeed.
Get this out of here! I need to make a pickaxe. Because, double Aaron, do you wanna know why?
What?
Find out in the next episode! What? Whoop, 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 whoop. Find out, guys, in the next. What? Wow,
you
got a
hoe. Yourself a hoe, but it's...
Man, this is the first time I've ever had a girlfriend. Anyway.